It's the warmth and support of the division that most impacted my transition from having lived and studied in the Caribbean, where I'm from, to working and researching here in the United States.
As a grad student, my advisor was very active in the division and encouraged me to present posters and give talks at ACS meetings. My talk at a meeting led me to a great postdoc offer with another chemist who was active in the ACS and the division.
When you join the division, you become a part of shaping the research and stay informed of what is on the cutting edge.
We brought together folks from Colombia, Germany, and the United States to talk about globalization. And we did that by having the speakers and the audience be remote. And we had over 150 people involved in this one symposium on globalization.
As a member of the Medicinal Chemistry Division of the American Chemical Society, you get access to our Medicinal Chemistry Reviews. This is a book that comes out every year and is written, produced, and published by members of the division and is often referred to as the Bible for medicinal chemists.
Since 2012, we have held a joint symposium with the Chinese Chemical Society, both in China and in the U.S., and we plan to form a similar relationship with the Brazilian Chemical Society.
My role has allowed me to help enhance the division's communication goals. This has resulted in improved social media messaging, newsletter updates, and overall outreach to members.
We don't just begin and end with the programming at the ACS national meetings. Poly sponsors and organizes about four workshops throughout the year that bring a variety of scientists together in a more informal environment to discuss really cutting-edge topics.
As a multidisciplinary division, Toxi is a great community because our division covers a wide range of research. I believe this makes a big difference in attracting, encouraging, and sustaining our members.
In geochemistry, students get to give talks rather than posters, and the talks are long enough to allow for meaningful questions and discussions, which doesn't always happen at the other larger meetings.
Thanks to our industry stakeholders, we benefit from outside support.
We make an extra effort to reach out to colleges that don't necessarily have big research programs in an attempt to be as inclusive as we can be.
When you join a division, you make a seemingly enormous organization feel much smaller.
I like to think that most inorganic chemists are a mix of driven yet easygoing people, and I think that is why we have such a great sense of collegiality in the Division of Inorganic Chemistry.
We have several great networking lunches at national meetings, in addition to partnering with other divisions for cross-divisional events.
At national meetings, SIMF events really feel like family reunions. We have such friendly and helpful membership.
I depend every day on the fact that the members of this division generously offer guidance and information on so many different topics. If you ask a question on our active listserv, you'll get an educated and well-considered response.
While obviously the biggest value is in networking and interacting with your peers, twice annually at our national meetings and technical symposia, you can also get involved at almost any level.
Serving on committees in various leadership roles and attending the ACS Leadership Institute has been great in helping me build skills that I am able to use both back in my department and in my community.
Our long-range programming committee goes out to local groups to give additional opportunities to our members to build leadership skills and for younger chemists to bolster their resume through their work developing the programming for our meetings.
ENFL is proud to recognize and celebrate the careers of chemists and engineers within our membership. From early career awards to distinguished researcher awards, ENFL also promotes graduate students to participate and organize our poster sessions.
The Rubber Division works hard to bring together working professionals with our college student members to give them opportunities to learn from real-world experiences.
Agrochemicals has a Young Scientist Award. We also have Student Poster and Oral Presentation Awards given as recognition for excellence in science to the students. These young scientists get cash awards to come to meetings, to make the presentations, as well as to participate in developing new symposia in their area of research.
One program I enjoy being part of is our Young Investigator Symposium. We identify up-and-coming researchers, give them opportunity, nurture them, and award them for their passion and contributions.
For outstanding accomplishments in the field, we award the Geochemistry Medal once every 2 years. The winner receives a cash award in addition to the bronze medallion, free meeting registration, and travel.
Being a member of the ACS and the Division of Analytical Chemistry is part of what has kept my career so exciting.
You should join.
We would love for you to join us.
Sign up and join us today.
I look forward to meeting you very, very soon.